Please, just hear me out and you can be on your way.
I'll join too then.
I wasn't asking you to.
I know. But you and me, guarding the memorial grove? Maybe even catching some fights in the arena. Come on.
I guess it would be nice to be right there.
That settles it then.
Is that the champion from the east I see? Then I've something to share.
Perhaps our scouts reported on the Reiki. Yeah. What about it?
It turns out it was caused by a slaughter spot. A hunter killer at that.
Your armor, Ultra.
Hunter Taylor.
Is it an endless rider out there?
It's rusting carcass, maybe. Word is the chief's champion took him head on.
Not bad.
I don't fight, soldier.
You up for a game?
I just want to talk.
Okay. But you should know that I've got some real weaknesses.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up all you want.
Champion, please, just hear me out and you can be on your way. Champion from the east, I see.
So,
then I've something to share.
I'm going to petition to join the Chief's Guard. What about this, though? Everything that's happened, I feel like I need to do more. For the plan, try. I'll join too then.
I wasn't asking you to.
I know. But you and me, guarding the memorial grove, maybe even catching some fights in the arena. Come on!
I don't fight, I just want to talk.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, testing. Here we go. Alright, let's take a look.
You can be on your way.
Yeah. What about it?
Turns out it was caused by a slaughter spot. A hunter killer at that.
Is it still up there?
It's rusting carcass, maybe. Word is the chief's champion took it head on.
Not bad.
Is that the champion from the east I see? Then I've something to share.
In the name of the...
Okay, but you should know that I got some new pieces.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up.
Listen to this. Well, this is a very cool spot. Way over here. Alright, let's take a look at the skills. We need to spend some of the skill points I've got. I'm going to go over here to, this is the survivor. And what do we have here? Valor on impact. Gain valor hit when hit by enemies. What's this? Bouncing bombs. Two for the bouncing bombs. Triple shredder. Weapon technique. Launch three shredders. So then only one shredder can be caught and reused. I'm out to weapon stand up. Well, let's see what else we have down here. I'm gonna recover health sooner when the critical health. Oh, that looks good. Medical berries provide more health and heal you faster. This one is health potions provide more healing, and all potions are faster to consume. All right. Shredder mine. Looks pretty cool. Burst dodge. Well, I'm kind of thinking. All right, this is only a single one, so let's take it. When the critical health stays about to recover health sooner. All right, let's go ahead and take that one. Now I have two left. Do we do the bouncing bomb? I haven't done any shredders. Red blast. For 8 bolts of your current selected type and alright, I think I've got this one. High volley. And with L2. It's a rain down your enemies. Well, let's go ahead and take this one. And food duration. Still another single one. I got that one. And quiet spear, passive boost. That one. I'm just not interested in this one here. Infiltrator. Any single. I need three. I need two for that. No. Trap guy. Alright, stupid food duration. Inventory. Alright, I got a bunch of, you know, whatever they are. Resources. Funky stuff, which I should probably sell. And I'm not sure what this is. Oh, we got the black box. Alright. No, I'm not gonna go there now. Thinking I may. Unknown settlement. I'm going to go back here and do some raiding. Oh man, I don't know what to do. What should I do? Looks like it's locked. It's kind of bizarre. I got this thing, unknown settlement. It's too much. I don't know what to do. To unknown stuff in here yet. Well, oh, I don't know what to do here. Let's go finish this relic here.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, let's see what we can find around here.
Now I thought I had... Yeah, this guy here. I supposed to try to get what we were doing here. Oh yeah, now I remember. I was trying to get...
Looks like this thing needs power.
Alright.
There's some kind of device here.
Somewhere in here is the goddamn power cell. Where is the power cell? Down here someplace. Yeah, maybe it's over here. Here we go. Maybe it's in here. Alright.
Huh. An energy cell. But it looks like it's out of power. Thing in the wall looks like it needs power. Dead energy cell's not gonna do much.
Alright, not that one. It's over here.
I think I can slot this energy cell into that device.
Goddamn thing over there. So way to exit. Thank you. water.
Back up. Try again.
I can get to that side, no problem. Yeah, if I got to that side, I guess it wouldn't really matter.
Gliding.
This could be useful.
Yes. Oh, thank God. Alright, well, we got the code. Well, this puzzle is getting to me. Problem is, I don't know if I can get...
This crate might be useful.
Got an idea.
Need to create some distance first.
Kind of looks like a crank fit right here. No. Ah. How about... do that. What do you know if I cut right out there? Good one, Jimmy. Bastards.
I can't reach that from here. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. Must be stuck. Some kind of lock for the door. Looks like it needs power. we go. Charge the energy cell.
If I take this thing.
Nope. I don't have that stable on top of the crate. Maybe I should push it across instead.
Push it across. Got it. Okay, that's all I have to do.
There. The lock on the door above should have power now.
Alright, nearing the end of the solution. No, not what I wanted to do.
Okay, this thing has power now.
Ah, Jesus. No book. Yeah, 2204.
Keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later.
All right. That one. Got that we're like done. Which one should I go for next? Should I go for this one? Fast travel. No. So I just haven't been there. I'll go to this one.
Packs full, but my stash has room.
Now, let's go along here.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here? This could be useful.
It says I don't want to leave them to the bots. Cleaning and resupplying this, there's no one thing, but... Like I said, living should be careful, right? The entry code to the... Oh. The living should be careful. I've set the entry code to the year the station was built. It's only if my dragon pet... Alright, when was it built, huh? See some glam. Let's go. I don't know. That's interesting.
An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move.
Well, let's find out.
Okay. Some kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there?
My guess is we need to bring the rail on this way. That seems to go to all the way over to here. And okay, well there you go. Figure that one out.
Switch to. Looks like this switch controls the tracks.
Oh, does it?
Okay. Oh, a key module. This data might help.
The year the facility was built isn't exactly the precursor for someone of your position, but you have ever looked at the exterior of the station. Charge me to take a few minutes right now to find myself with the building. Or for a reason, then go water the pants, please. You've been with us again, knowing the year of the facility was built and is an exact reference for someone position. At the station. Alright, well, we're gonna have to do that. Can't do anything there.
There we go.
Well, I can't enter the code until we know what it is. Oh, there it is. Must be 1923, huh?
This needs a code. I think I found some data in the ruin that might help.
Supposed to get up to that. Oh, crying out loud. Can't be done. All right, I'm giving up. There's nothing here. I can solve this. I don't know how to get up on that fucking... What's the name of this guy here? Restless Weld. No, before you can complete the rest of those wheels, you must first need to finish the main quest, Death's Door. To clear the fire glam. John. Is the zip line going to cross to the other side? Jesus. Leap of faith, huh? last try here. Well, fuck it. This thing doesn't work. Yeah, Chakrap is a bug. Jesus Christ.
Okay. Where to now? Tracks are lined up with the curve side now. Made it. Another relic. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later. Okay, I think I got everything worth digging up.
Let's go finish up the quests here. Campfire. Oh, someone's watching. Hello there. I'm going to do a side quest. That's the next job here. Whoever's watching. Alright, plain song. Let's see, which side quest do I want to do? Let's do this one. Well, I thought I already did that one.
I got news, Outlander.
A brighter day!
Outlander, will you walk?
Well, then I'm going to go to this one.
The north field gets the most work.
Oh, well, I think they're still further up.
You're among us.
No running, children. We have enough rations to trade.
Outlander.
Check this out. Oh, this pool up here is kind of cool.
Please! The chorus won't meet with me. I don't know what else to do.
How about you just start by telling me what's wrong?
Oh, got three watching.
I'm from Riverhem, to the north.
We're doing a side quest here.
A few days back, I woke to the screams of my neighbors as Tanakh's rebels attacked. They were just scouts, but we barely drove them off. If a full raiding party comes next...
Now it's only two.
We're not fighters. We're done for. I thought the chorus would help us. I thought we all sprouted from the same earth, but it seems an Outlander is the only one who even listened to me. Would it be too much to hope that you'd stand with us in this fight?
Regala's rebels, do you know why they're attacking you?
You're asking why the sun sets at night. They are Tanakh. They live to fight. As usual, among themselves. But this time my village is caught in the middle. The rebels want to strip it of supplies to feed their campaign against the Western clans.
If they're not attacking here, can't you retreat to Plainsong?
An Outlander might find it difficult to understand. All Utaru carry seeds that are planted when we pass. My people have planted many seeds in Riverhim's Grove, a gift from the buried years, which I believe Outlanders call the Red Raids. We'll never leave. We sacrifice too much. The Khors are supposed to speak for all Utaru, and normally I wouldn't question them. But they see outlying settlements like Riverhem as lost lands, no longer under Plainsong's protection. They won't even meet with me to discuss it.
All right, well, let's go
do it. If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look for Q. He's heading up our defenses.
Oh, Q. All right, let's go find Q. Is this the one? Nope. Go find Q. Which one are we doing? So it must be this one. The roots that bind. Okay. So we have to head north. Oh, we are definitely going to go north. Alright, let's go north. That's it's off in that direction. And oh, look at all that light. Okay, let's call the I'm out here. And let's cruise lay. Off we go. As fast as we can. We're gonna ignore those guys. Oh, go screw you guys. No, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Off to the north we go. Oh, nope. I think this is a settlement. Alright, I got lost. Maybe I have to go this way. Do I have to go around? Yeah, here we go. And looks like we're going in the right direction. Off to the north we go. Kind of headed north here. And I think I ain't going out this way. Going through all the countryside. Oh, we made it. Alright, boom, boom, boom.
Get out of there!
Alright, come on, boom, 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 boom. Ah! Oh, what did I just kill?
You're surrounded, Outlander! Stay put! Let's back again!
Headshot. Let's go for a headshot.
Much better.
Alright, it's gonna nail these guys.
She felt that.
Alright, boom, boom, boom. Well, something weird happened there. Alright, come on, let's go get these. Oh, don't burn my berries.
We can't let them defile our home. We can't let them defile our home.
This is called butt mashing. Yay, butt mash away. Alright, what else? This guy over here. Let's get this one. Boom, boom. Up, oh, nail that sucker. Alright, we got someone over here. Shooting arrows.
Push back! Do not let them through! We can't let them defile our home!
No mercy!
Can't fire without ammo!
Oh. Dead.
Don't let them surround you!
Don't make me come look for you!
Alright, got the stuff off of that one.
You're afraid of me.
Who else?
Push back! Do not let them through!
Alright, so we got,
Push back! Do not let them through!
Got him. All right.
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word.
A word. Okay.
I want everyone fortifying the pass.
All right, fellow.
Your warriors seem...
Green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them. We'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Karja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Lutaro who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now.
That's the voice of Sirens, or Silence.
We may speak freely here.
Okay, well, in a second. Let me go replenish my stash here. Okay. And...
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I send my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Boss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known, and so is your little disagreement with the chorus.
I understand what this place means to your people. But you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave. Head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
The raids took her from me. I found my peace in every Karja that fell beneath my spear. Now all I have left of her is planted in the grove here. No Tanakh will force me out.
Do all Utaru carry seeds with them?
We are given our pouches soon after we're born. When we die, the seeds are buried. A reminder that our deaths bring new life. It is how we remain one with the rhythm of the world.
All right.
What makes the path up to the drum root so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
All right, I wonder if it's a cauldron.
What exactly do you do around here?
I am the metal weaver of River Hem, but all you really need to know about me is that I plan to keep my people alive. Thanks to you, we might actually have a chance at that.
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The wide maws sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
All right, let's go get it.
There's no convincing you to leave. I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me.
Okay, here we go.
This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Go to the top of the drum roots. Okay, well, there we go.
It's a greater day with you among us.
I'll come by later, if that's all right with you.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top.
Good. A shortcut. Up we go.
I need to find a way up there.
Ooh, I see some gleam. Down here. Okay. Well, I see some kind of... Well, another puzzle. Maybe I need to go climb this thing over here. Anything below? Some air. All right, come on, let's go. And hopefully, there we go. Oh, Jesus. That was a trick. Anything around here to look at? Nope.
I'm guessing that's Faust. These wounds were made by machines. I should take his seat pouch to Q. It seems to mean a lot to the Ataro.
Use rocks to track on our enemies and alert the locations where they are vulnerable. Can I actually do this? Not that that's going to do me any good. There's some chill water here. Alright, we're going to try to do the ballot search here. That guy.
that.
Ew, let's headshot. These caves. That was kind of cool. Now, you know, these things here, I don't quite get what they're for. Alright, what do we got? So I think I can shoot them. And they do that, but I'm not sure what the hell that's all about. Now, what am I supposed to do here? Huh. Well, let's grab that. And here we go. Alright, come on. I'm not quite sure what the deal is here. Well, I guess we're supposed to jump over here. Ah, shit. Up we go. Come on. Up. Stupid. Understand why they have this overhang. Oh, this environment is really something else. Anything else here? Nope. Continue along here. Oh, we got some phlegm. Grab the stuff.
Look at this green channel, fetch a price.
No. I bet you I have to burn that. Well, I won't be able to get to that. Alright, screw it. The ladder's for. I'm assuming I have to. There we go. I think there's a crate over here. Crate. Small spoils. No, wait. And not sure what that is. Alright. Oh, fuck me. No, goddammit. Alright. Do this again. All the way over here, and over here, and over here, and over here, and up here, we jump up, and we go up here. Alright. And run! Woo! friend. We jump. Damn it. Okay. And now... Alright. Now we've made it up here. What does this take us? Here we go. Now we gotta go climb all of this stuff here. I don't know. I think Lara Croft was better at this. Okay, we come along here. Let's go up. And then from here... What the hell am I supposed to do? Well... Okay.
Wings holding up.
Alright, we're up here.
If I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my pole caster to get to the other side.
Yeah, oh, here we go. Yeah, got that. Well, we got a crate. Stuff there. Get up there. What's the next step to get up there? Well, not here. Have to jump onto the so I'm gonna drop to the ledge. Oh, here we go. And guess what? Stark.
Wide moss.
Now, what am I supposed to do? Inventory quests active. Roots the bind. Father Q, Tactic Q, Father Q, go to Top Temple Roof. Alright, but I'm supposed to. These wide mods are not easy to work. They're tough.
They are. Those pods they're rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. Quite enough. I can get them without the machines even knowing I'm here.
How many of them are there? That's two.
Got it.
Over here.
What, me?
Oh no. Oh, you guys. Oh. Alright, well, we can at least kill these guys. Taking a beating here. Well, away from that guy. Got my health potion. And get out of here. I'm just gonna hang out here for a while.
That's what you do.
Well, there he goes. Alright, we're gonna do a silent strike on this guy. Silent strike! Alright. Now, how many of these things am I supposed to get? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, there you go.
do it. Better get back to Q with these.
Alright. How the hell am I gonna get back? I wonder if I can just, like, fly down. According to this, where is the dam? Just jump down into this hole.
At the cave entrance. I can make my way back to Riverhim from here.
All right. Riverhim. There he is.
I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury.
Wait.
But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Looking badass. Okay, now what? Kill the Tanakh rebels. Here they come. Poison some of these guys. That's not working. Alright, we got him. Bastard. So how do I... I'm out of stamina.
Fire it the hell?
You are about to say something.
Weak versus shock. Okay. Good. This is getting pretty bad. Berries. Oh shit. Alright, I gotta run. Find me some berries. Alright, there's a berry. And there's a berry. And there's a berry. What? Oh man. Oh no. Okay, fine. Some berries around here. No berries? I need some berries. Oh, without berries, I'm dead. I don't want to play this all over again. You gotta give me some berries. What do you know?
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
Yeah, right.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
Hurts that mind.
Taste of blood. That's not good.
Yeah, all right. We're gonna find ourselves some berries. Don't worry. And what do we have over here? Well, I think this crate over here might help. There is a berry. That should help. Anything else around here? Got some keys.
This will be my stash when I need it.
We got more berries. What else do we got? Weapon. Wanna check out? Anything else around here?
Believe it. I came back ready for a fight and instead found that you had already ended one.
I wasn't alone. Your people are lucky to have Q leading them.
Stubborn as weeds, that one. I'm just glad we're all back in Riverhim. For good, this time. May the land always bloom in your steps, Aloy.
Aww. Alright, what else? Here's another one.
Sorry for mistrusting you.
The first bloom of the winter song. I can feel the heaviness of my years fade away just by looking at them.
They're beautiful.
It was good to see the young ones fight for this place. I'll be damned if those sprouts didn't hold their own, strong as the roots of a proud tree. Just don't tell them I said that.
Your secret's safe.
Now, I better make sure our newly victorious warriors don't injure themselves while celebrating.
Lovely to see you.
Alright, well, we're still back with that. Let's check out the... we got 7 skills inventory. What is this thing? A sharp shot bow. The result of Q's metal weave, this bow is quick on the draw and is best used in shorter range to tear off machine parts. Okay, to land critical hits more often. Well, I have to keep that one. So that one does tear stuff. Okay. Now what do I want to do? Got a new weapon. I'm not sure. It's a hunter. Oh, there's a proving grounds. Well, let's go check out the proving grounds.
Our sanctuary would have been trampled.
Oh no, not what I wanted to do. Oh well. What's my mount call, huh? Did it die? Huh. Interesting. Oh, here we go. Let's go pick this guy up. Actually, let's go grab these guys over here. Dun, 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 dun. Got me some meat.
They're riled up now.
Oh, great.
So you made it. Welcome to the hunting grounds. My name is Avina. I'm the caretaker of the grounds. I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
So use the Karja then?
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Karja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging, rewarding too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That in turn will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Karja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the ten.
Canister rope caster. Interesting. Kind of a special plant. Ew. This one actually has fire. Let's get this one. Buy and equip. Alright.
You looking to strengthen your hunting skills, Outlander?
Yeah, it's far down. It's not the Elven Avatar. Let's see if I went to fire. Hanging on the fire will build
just
up.
When things were beginning to feel dull around here, fire. You arrive, Hunter.
Touch hunter bow. Not as far as that goes. What the hell?
Are you here to take on my trials, Hunter?
Are these your hunting grounds?
They are. Try a challenge, and we'll see if you live up to your reputation.
Plain song. Not complete. Loot supply caches without alerting or damaging any machines. Okay. Commission the sense strike and strike from above to remain undetected. Use to glide undetected over machines and kill them from above. Oh. Smoke drums and smoke bombs.
The grounds will be dull without you.
Go to sleep.
Looking to improve your hunting skills?
Eh, not now. Well, that's it. We're gonna stop broadcasting. Well, someone else is watching. Well, I am now going to sign off, whoever is watching at this point. I'm not sure who it might be, but I'll see you later. Catch you on the other side.